Hello, my name is Ryan Woods. I'm a student at UNCG. This is the Ask the Limo Driver question for my music appreciation class. The time period that I have is the Renaissance, and I'd like to know a little bit more about Leonardo da Vinci. Leonardo da Vinci was a painter, inventor, and one of the most famous people that we know about today. He's known for the Mona Lisa, and even has influence on some of the things we have today, such as Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles and the Da Vinci Code. But I was wondering why we're talking about Leonardo da Vinci. Did he have any music works that he did during this time? And did he have any influence on any other person's music during this time? Thanks, and hope to hear back from you soon.